everyone. In this support group, we will discuss benefits of meal planning and its importance, and we will also discuss some food and drink facts. When budgeting your meals, use the 3P's method: plan, purchase, and prepare. Your portion after surgery is significantly reduced. You want to make sure that food is not wasted. First step is planning. Planning involves making a list and recipe for the week so that you won't have to stop at convenience stores to get last-minute items or fast food restaurants. By planning, you can include meals such as stews, casseroles, and stir-fried dishes. Make your grocery list prior to going to the store. Check for weekly sales and coupons, and get the loyalty card at your grocery store. The second step is purchase. To make sure that you stick to your grocery list, you should not do your grocery shopping when you are hungry. Consider buying store brands if it's cheaper, and find and compare unit prices so you can get the best price. Purchase items in bulk or family pack, and choose fresh fruits and vegetables in season. Purchase uncut fruits and vegetables, larger tubs, and non-instant items. Good low-price items available all year round include beans like garbanzo beans, black beans, and cannellini beans, vegetables such as carrots and greens, and fruits such as apples and bananas. Last step is preparation. Some meals items can be pre-cooked days in advance. The weekend is usually a good time to do this, and pre-portion your meals for the week. You can freeze stews, chilies, and casserole type foods. Try few meatless meals like a salad, or substitute your protein for beans or tofu. Remember to limit your carb intake to no more than twice a week. Rotate fruits and vegetables based on colors and season, and try to incorporate leftover into subsequent meals. Although the 3Ps are important in your weight loss journey, you would probably still have to eat out for quality time with friends or family. While eating out, you may consider getting early bird special, or going out to lunch instead of dinner, or look for 2-for-1 deal, or order kids meal or appetizer for smaller portions. Our next topic today is regarding food, drinks, and fats. You were told to avoid caffeine after surgery, and studies have shown that decaffeinated coffee or products are preferred. However, there is no evidence for avoidance. It may exacerbate GERD and stomach ulcer formation. It does contribute to hydration as well, and it also acts as GI stimulant, as it may increase or speed up digestion, and you will get hungry faster with increased consumption. It is necessary to stay off carbonated beverages forever. Studies have shown link between reflux disease and abdominal discomfort with increased belching and belt passing gas. Avoid long-term if it does cause discomfort. Why can't I eat certain foods? Food tolerance will increase over time. Don't be afraid to introduce new food items into your diet. If a food item causes discomfort, wait about a week or two and try again in smaller quantity, and wait 2 hours before eating other food items to allow identification of problem foods. Pay attention to your eating and drinking behavior. When you chew 40 times, one can decrease calorie intake by 12%. Chewing gum and using straw to drink may increase air inhalation and belching. Why no alcohol? Alcohol tolerance decreases post-operatively. There is evidence of transfer addiction and increased vitamin deficiency. It is liquid calories and it may irritate your stomach. Why so much protein? 60 to 80 gram is the daily recommendation, and 100 gram protein daily for men 6 feet and taller. 1 ounce of meat equals to 7 gram of protein. Protein is very important component for every cell in the body. Hair and nails are made mostly of protein. Your body uses protein to build and repair tissues. You can also use protein to make enzymes, hormones, and other body chemicals. Protein is an important building block of bones, muscles, cartilage, skin, and blood. I hope that this month's support group helped in broaden your knowledge and holds the key to success in your weight loss journey. See you next month.